I put my voice in the video and now I'm scared.